Dude. Wake that ass up.
Rise and grind, baby.
The Live Hip Hop Daily Rise and Grind Morning Show.
Woo! We got the number one morning show to hit Atlanta, man. Rise and Grind Morning Show.
Get your ass up and tune in. www.livehiphopdaily.tv.
Get that app, baby. Yeah. Yeah, we here. We live and direct. It's a, you know what I'm saying, a Wednesday. We here. This is Heat in the Streets. We getting live and set up. We got all these, you know what I mean, this technology joint. You see that screen saver?
That shit dope. I like that.
Yeah. All right. Rise and Grind Morning Show. We in the loft, bro.
In the loft.
Heat in the streets.
On the couch.
Kick Soprano with the heat.
We try to give y'all a little bit every week.
We coming out the street.
Yeah, so.
Coming out the street.
Rise and grind. Here we are. Yeah, hey, man.
So what's up, man? What you got going on with us today, man? I see you got them pearl joints on.
Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? I had to, you know, my little heat on feet. I had to do my.
You sauced them, too.
Yeah, I'm different.
I remember them.
I sauced it up a little bit.
But you matched it up with the with the same teal. We was like, well, what you going to wear with this?
Hey, that's the class. Those the OGs right there.
Hey, man,
you matched it up with the teal on that joint.
You know what I'm saying? So
we're going to put this right here. That's heat on feet.
That's a little heat on feet, man.
I got a little sauce, too.
What you saucing,
man? Little runners, bro. I'm trying to get.
Okay. Over there saucing.
Nah, I'm chilling.
You ain't chilling, man. Don't give me that shit, man.
I just got some feet.
Y'all saucing. What you
I just got some regular runners, man. Some little red runners. Clean.
All black Pumas, you know. Just
black suede Pumas, you know, over there. Yeah.
I'm trying to get my comfortability on.
That's sauce, though.
But this shit that you can get in the mall. That shit you can't get in the mall.
You get it in the mall, man.
You get this shit in the mall. You can't get. You got exclusive shit. You can't get that shit in the mall.
You come through.
That's only every once in a while. I burn it down a little bit, but you know, most of my shit, you know,
you. Yeah.
I like the runners, though. I do like the runners, clean though.
All white and red joints.
Bro, that's what I'm really trying to get into, like, just comfortability. Yeah. Actually, you want me to really tell you the truth, bro? Yeah. Shoot, I got them in Sears, bro.
What?
Hey, got me ain't no shame in where you get your
shit. Is straight.
Got me a $30, you know what I'm saying? Got me a $30
different.
Off.
Yeah.
30% off coupon. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? They got the little mesh.
Them shits is cool. That's a little comfortable shit.
You know I'm a fan of red. You know what I'm saying? I'm from Lawrenceville, so I'm a fan of red.
When you get older, certain shit look comfortable.
You appreciate it.
Yeah, I got it.
You appreciate comfort
when you get older.
Hey, shout out to them, though, because it don't matter where you buy the shit, just as long as you get some. You know what I'm saying?
I'm learning from you about the deals, bro.
Just as long as you don't get it from the gas station.
Yeah, when you're going to that gas station.
You don't need $20 on Pump 5 and them Jordans.
And them $15 joints.
You don't need 20 Pump. I really seen a nigga buy some. Like, listen, true story.
Oh, they sell.
I really had a nigga
sell.
I really had a nigga holding the line up for me buying some fucking fake ass Jordans at the gas station. Holding the line up.
You trying to get gas? He buying some bullshit.
He said, I want $20 on Pump 5 and let me get them size 7s right there.
Them Airs.
Nigga, I swear to God, this nigga really was holding the line up. He had to try.
You should have slapped him out of his hand.
This is a hood ass gas station. I'm real shit. Nigga, holding the line up for some fake ass shoes at the gas station.
So how we gonna do this Heat in the Street?
Hey, man,
today,
hey, I'll give y'all a little bit of what's going on in that release report, man. But I'm gonna tell you what, man, y'all own one with that.
He's a stupid, bro.
I know he's serious, and that's the bad part about it, man.
Do it the east side.
I don't remember what side of town.
Yeah,
where were
y'all at?
This is a minute ago, but I didn't want to stop.
Yeah,
and I needed some gas.
You had to get that gas, though.
I didn't want to stop. But
it's a lesson,
it was one of those
spots.
You know, I just went through, did my little hour set. It was, of course, I had a DJ somewhere. I did my hour set.
Trying to get.
But this nigga really was trying to buy some fucking fake ass Jordans, holding the line up.
Oh, that do it.
Then there's one of them gas stations that got the big glass.
The big glass on the so you got to be on that shit. Yeah, you're right.
You was some real Larry Love shit this morning.
You were talking about that. You were talking about it. That's my man, though. That's my man.
So we go the release report.
Release report. Let's see. Hey, honestly,
got some new shit coming.
It's not a whole bunch right now, man. This is one of them times where it's not a lot of new shit coming out. So I mean, there's a lot of new shit coming out, but not a lot of worthwhile shit.
Yeah, shit to really.
So this is a good time for like sneakerheads like myself or anybody else who's actually really really deep off into the sneaker game to go back. Go back and pick up shit they either missed, shit that they wanted that they passed on.
Got a nice sale on it right now.
Yeah, you got a sale on some shit that you wanted back then. So this is a good time for that, man, because there's not a lot of real big heat coming out right now.
I
got you. But we do got a couple things coming out, man. Actually, Vapor Max, the Nike Air Vapor Max, they got a few decent colorways coming out. What you feeling on? You know what you feeling on that?
We
got
a picture.
They got the Oreo colorway coming out.
Oh, them dope.
Once again, I'm in the comfortability shoes, man. You know what I'm saying? These are lifestyle shoes.
Those are very comfortable, man.
The Oreo colorway. I like the name. Yeah. You call the Oreo colorway.
Yeah, Oreo colorway is dope on those.
So lifestyle
shoes coming out this coming up weekend, so people can be on the lookout for those. They come out men's and women's.
So men's, you know, and women's, them dope.
Yeah.
It's like a neutral shoe.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Shoe. You can bust that with anything. Yeah, it's a neutral shoe. And everything.
They got
you want.
The black air bubble on that thing.
Yeah, all the way down. The whole bottom of it is.
Yeah, I'm cold.
I know it, it's but not, yeah, I seen the ones you got.
It's funny like when you walk on like certain surfaces in this type of shoe. In this shoe right here, because the whole bottom is that plastic air bubble, it makes that ramp.
Oh yeah.
Anywhere else it don't do that, but on that on certain floors, it sounds funny as hell when you're walking, but they comfortable, so you know what I'm saying. Some people can
lifestyle shoes, man.
Yeah, can put up with that little bit of noise for that. Okay. And then let's see what else we got. We got the Adidas Ultra Boost. It's a mid. Nike, I don't know. Adidas is they went here, and then it's, to me, it's like they're releasing too many colors.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? When you oversaturate the shit, a lot of people don't want it.
They're releasing too many damn styles.
That's what creates hype.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? So it's like the hype is coming down. So
I see a lot of fresh Adidas shoes in the NBA, though.
They trying.
They signing. Yeah, they signing a whole lot of motherfuckers.
They signing. So you got this mid right here, that joint right there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's another lifestyle shoe.
It's another lifestyle shoe.
Nike keep it real, man. Like, you know, Nike gonna give you something that you can actually, you know what I'm saying, style out.
Yeah, or do what you need to do in it, whether it be workout or whatnot.
Yeah, true.
So, you know what I'm saying? Those come out this week. That's why I said it's the hype on a lot of stuff is dying down. It's one of those times.
I see y'all working Adidas, but you know.
Like I said, they trying. And I'll give y'all a couple more that might be really worthwhile. I know one of them definitely is, but one of them is the Nike LeBron 15, the Ashes. Version. They actually released a pair that was really, really limited, called the LeBron Ghost colorway on sneakers.
Those LeBron, and those he went, had them on last. Those he went had them crazy. On what night that
those
was went last crazy. Week.
So those might have a little hype.
He had them on
it.
Last Friday night when the Cavs played.
Mm-hmm. You think he kind of
them shits is different?
All right, question.
Web or something.
When you got
and the Nike check is backwards on the back.
Yeah,
of
it's flipped around on the back.
Yeah, they
flipped
the Nike check around.
Yeah, they're doing some different things, man. Them joints is all right.
I seen them last Friday on TV.
Yeah,
but look, when you got KD and LeBron both signed to Nike,
right?
Now they shoes starting to look kind of, you know what I'm saying, alike.
Yeah, because those do look like that KD 10, the fingerprint. I think that's the – those
look
like
I think they look just alike. The air bubble pattern, it looked the same way to me.
They have a lot in common.
On TV when I seen them last, they were cold, though. Yeah. They were kind of like – he had like a shade of blue of them on, though.
Yeah,
LeBron.
You know he going to have them players.
Yeah, LeBron had some – LeBron had some – and it was just – I'm like, yo, what is that? His older shoes, it depends.
Yeah, the older ones is like you can lifestyle with those, but the newer ones,
I
would have
must
like,
be the honeys out.
Hoop. That's it.
Yeah, the but I was turned off by LeBron like by his first two or three pairs because them shits was heavy as shit. It was like the only nigga that could wear them damn LeBrons is that nigga. Goddamn cinder block foot ass nigga.
They were big and bulky, man. They just started getting streamlined until about what was that about number 10, 11.
Yeah. They was like, yeah.
Then they started to get a little streamlined.
Yeah, true that.
Also, this is one of the last ones I'm going to give y'all this week right here, man. OG. The Air Max OG. Royal Blue. This is a re-release.
I like
this
them.
I love them. I missed them on the first go-round, so I'm going to definitely cop those on the second.
I had the red
those come
OGs.
Out next week on the 27th.
Yeah, I like
those
these.
Those come out on the 27th.
These is the OG.
What they hitting for?
I actually think those are 130. So not bad.
He's 130.
Yeah, not bad.
They might have to cut that down about, 105, maybe 95, goddamn.
I'm going to tell you what. I would do the same thing, but the hype that's around that shoe automatically
it's
because it's an OG. It's going to sell out the first day. You don't have time to. You're going to have to either pay the price or wait.
130, though?
Resale on that.
On some runners that came out in the motherfucking early 80s.
I don't know. I guess, this ain't no knock on nobody, but I guess for me, that's cheap.
Oh. I mean,
because of what I spend on shoes.
I'm cheap.
Sometimes.
I'm cheap
and
as shit.
Speaking of what you spend
because
on shoes.
I get deals too.
Speaking of what you spend on shoes, do you have some exclusives with us today?
Man, I got a couple things. They're not real exclusives. It's something that probably anybody can get. You know what I'm saying? So we'll switch gears and jump into a couple things that I did going to pull off this week.
Let's see what you got this week.
You know what I'm saying? So this was one that I've been wanting for a little while. My Nike Connect came through.
Oh,
so you know what I'm saying? I
like
got
the box.
A,
I like
got
the
a
box.
Chance. Hey, y'all, nice y'all already know what shoes in there if it's this type of box.
Maybe
y'all already know. Oh. So I went with the Sale colorway Retro 1.
Oh,
you know
what
I'm saying?
Them kind of fresh.
Sale colorway Retro 1.
Oh, yeah, them kind of fresh.
Leather on these joints.
I like them with the red.
Stupid. Shattered backboard quality right here, man.
Oh, yeah, these hard.
Tumble butter leather?
Yeah. Yeah. Tumble butter leather.
Yeah, them hard.
Soft as a baby's butt.
Oh yeah, these. Oh, that's okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, these is soft.
These some nice little OGs though.
Yeah, clean as hell. You know what I'm saying? So I picked them up this week. Shit, I actually paid under $100 for those.
Wow, for some Jordans?
Yeah. For, especially for this one. Like I said, I'm surprised this one didn't sell out, but it didn't. So I was like, you know what I'm saying? I didn't want to pay full retail for it. So I waited. I went on and copped them, man. Yeah. Hey, it's fall time. Like off-white cream color. You wear that with any type of browns. You know what I'm saying? Light browns, all those types of colors, man. Cold. So real it's a good fall shoe.
Real shoe heads is really like stocking up for summer, though. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Going ahead and like get, because all the summer colors probably going on sale now.
So
stuff you didn't really.
85 Air Jordan 1s.
Yeah, that's the oldest. And
these
original.
Shoes. OG so these shoes is 95, what? 30 years?
I'm like it.
Bro, I'm 31.
These shoes is 33 years old, and they still look cold.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Damn.
That's the best shit. The old shit is the best shit. 33 we all know
years
that.
Old. I could put this shit with this fit right now.
Yeah. automatic. You already got the cream shit. Yeah, you know automatic, man. You know what time it is.
Shut the whole shit down.
Yeah.
The question is you going to shoot a nigga if he step on or no?
It ain't really worth it.
It ain't worth
to
it.
Me,
I'm too old. I'm too old.
Yeah,
shit.
Too old for that. Trying to go to jail for shoe shit.
Early 90s, get your ass shot. Get your ass shot to shit.
You'll get shot before you get them stepped on because they can rob you for them. Yeah. So they taking you off the school bus stop. I remember that shit. Man. Come on, for real.
Yo, that's tough, bro. I could imagine Chicago back in the motherfucking early 90s. Jordan in the motherfucking playoffs and he whooping niggas' asses. And
he's
then and then drop a shoe that he had on last Sunday. Drop that bitch on Monday.
Let me see.
And niggas be at the store like, don't spend that money.
I'll pull one more out. It's
okay.
Nike Connect right here.
Another Nike.
God,
I need
damn, that shit
big. This box, boy.
I had to wait on those, man. Because like I said, I didn't want to.
I see the number, man.
You saw the number. I didn't want to. I didn't want to spend the full retail on these. The motherfuckers is dope as fuck to me. I don't give a damn what nobody say. When I flash these out, it's really gonna be a wrap. Yeah. It's really gonna be a wrap.
Oh my God!
What is that velvet?
As fuck.
Them shits is cold.
I'm damn, still surprised they wasn't sold out. So,
them shits is cold.
Yeah, so I had to go and grab them. Matter of fact,
what
I paid 114. That's a 12.
What's the name of them? The grapes? What's
Oh no, that's a Bordeaux. It's a Bordeaux 12.
Oh my God!
What's the official Nike color that they call in this?
Bordeaux.
That's shit hard.
Wow!
Like almost like a wine color. Yeah.
You ain't gonna find them nowhere. You ain't gonna find too many people with them.
A lot of people didn't want to take that chance on them. I guess not, man. That suede on them joints is just crazy. God. You know what I'm saying?
That? So resale price. Resale price.
They're not. It's not. That's one of those shoes. It's dope. It's either you like it or you don't. It's not a resale shoe.
Yeah, it's in your personal collection.
You're not making money off of reselling that one. I'm just gonna be honest with you. It's one of those shoes where it's either you want it for yourself in your own personal collection, you want to wear it yourself, or you don't. Because like I said, there's no resale, no good resale on that.
Damn.
You know what I'm saying? So, but the shoe was dope, and I actually wanted it for
they
myself.
They actually gave you some good quality on this shoe. I fuck with Jordan Brand when they actually give you some real quality.
Now, and I think eventually, not probably no time soon, but eventually, a few weeks or so, they'll sell out. They'll sell out because a lot of people are start to look at them and see them and like, okay, this is a good quality shoe. I like the color, Blase Scoop. And some people will go ahead and buy them, you know what I'm saying?
So, didn't they come out in another colorway too, like a tan? Oh, what is that Jordan that came out in like a three different colorways?
In three different colorways.
This is cold.
This is some 13s. It was like some tan ones, some green ones.
Tan, green, that might have been that.
And maybe some like wine color ones.
That,
I don't know.
That might have been that. That might have been that 13. So, because they had that tan color, that wheat color.
Like that colorway.
Yeah, I fuck with this colorway.
Yeah, that's
what
I'm saying, man.
What you going to rock with it? You know I always ask, what you going to rock with it?
You got to rock like some khaki. You got to rock like the khaki
color. Man, I got like tan color pants. I might bring out with that.
That shit,
dark color blue jeans. I go down to Polo all the time. Polo got plenty of shirts in there, man. Oh, they got the cream color shirts. They got the wine color shirts. You know, I stay in Polo.
You stay with some exclusives, man.
Yeah, I try to do a little something when I can, man.
That's why it's called Heat in the Streets.
Heat in the Streets, man. Definitely some heat. That's some heat right there.
Yeah,
though.
A little bit.
That's
little
definitely some heat. I ain't going to lie to you.
We got to bring a guest through. I think we need to do like an event, man.
I
know.
Got somebody that I'm going to try to bring through too.
And then
either next week or week after, then I'm going to holler at them.
That's
reach
cool.
out. And I think we'll have a guest.
The Bordeaux 12s.
But go ahead with that event. Yeah. Go ahead with what you was talking about.
I think we need to have like an event, man. You know what I'm saying? We got a couple of like beer sponsors like reaching out to the show.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You gave the idea that you want to do like a shoe event, but what'd you want to call it?
I got an idea for a shoe event that we're gonna put together and all of us are gonna be involved. It's gonna be for the adults. Okay. True. And we're going to call this one Shoes and Brews. All right. Shoes and
Shoes
Brews.
And Brews. We're going to jump like
this
that.
Thing
Shoes
off. It's going to be for the adults. You can come buy, sell, trade. We're going to have the whole joint set up. My man DJ Larry Love.
Ones and twos. You don't need to know it yet. You don't need to know it.
He don't even know it yet, but yeah, I think he do now.
You my man. You my man. You my man. I support you, man. I'm there.
You know,
I'm there.
We support each other. Yeah, so yeah, yeah.
We might have a couple artists perform too.
Well, we actually don't have a day, so we're trying to get the venue and stuff together now, man. But I think this is gonna be real cool. I got a lot of my sneakerhead friends. I'm gonna be pushing it too, and they love the idea.
Peachy Pie, you gonna be there with the drinks?
Oh,
that would be perfect. That's why. That's what I said too.
That would be 100. Right?
Shout out Peachy Pie, bartender. So she gonna be there, but she don't know it.
Yeah,
Shoes and Brews.
Yeah, Shoes and Brews.
So you know what time it is then. So you know we're gonna try to.
That's a nice theme.
Yeah, we're gonna try to make this thing. Right? Make it fun. A couple hours in the afternoon. Everybody come through, show some love. You got some shoes you want to buy, sell,
trade. Buy, sell, trade. This
boys
is gonna
be bringing heat. It's gonna be real heat. It ain't gonna be no.
Must be the honey.
I need to bring a couple dollars.
Well, you know, because the guys I know when they come, they gonna bring that. You know what time it was.
Okay.
You know they gonna bring that fire. So
them must be the honeys. Is like shout out Manolo Prado, man.
I need the must be the honeys for about $50. Nah, I pay $250 for them.
You gonna pay well over $500.
Yeah, you pay well over $500. It's all good though. It's all good. Ain't no wrong.
Them the hardest shoes I seen.
Them joints is fire
in a long time.
But he'll definitely be there. He'll definitely be there. Yeah, that's my man. So I know he gonna show up.
I would put this in the same level. Anything that I know I can't find in the stores is kind of the same lane for me. I like hats. I'm a hat collector.
Okay.
But with shoes, I like just to have shit that I know I'm not gonna see five people with them.
Right, and something like this you probably won't.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You know, you'll see a person every once in a while.
You have to have
everybody don't have them.
You have to have super swag to get them, bro.
Yeah, them hard.
Yeah, so
hard.
That's what happened with the shoe culture, bro. Like so many people get like you know the repeats.
Yeah,
but they only be getting them because you know what I mean. They
we
hot.
Get upset when they keep releasing the same shit, the same shit. We get upset. It's like, yo, give us something else.
Get some new shit.
Yeah, give us something else. We got that 3 years ago, and mine still look new. What do I need that for?
That's
why your shit is sitting on the shelf.
True that.
So,
all right.
You know what I'm saying? So,
is there anything else you want to get into? Like, man, we here live and direct on a Wednesday.
What's
up, man?
Let me ask you a question. It's about to get cold, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Where's the best place I can go get Timberlands for cheap? Like, I don't want to pay.
I'm gonna tell you what. It's tough on Timberlands, man. They don't. I go to the outlet sometimes in Dawsonville, Georgia, and that's the premium outlets out there. They got like
the wheat.
They got the Timberland outlet out there.
Yeah.
And even at the outlet, the six inch premium wheats, the normal 6 inch wheats, they are not on sale.
130.
They don't put those on
the
sale.
160. What's it? 160.
No, like 160.
Oh shit!
You seen them for 130? That's the deal.
Shit. Wheat Tims are $160.
And after tax, you running close to 180.
Shit, ACGs is like 200.
I'm trying to understand why would Timberlands that original.
Because
shoe.
You only sell what you can sell. If you couldn't sell those at that price, you wouldn't sell them.
Yeah.
Right?
Y'all black folks keep playing for
y'all keep playing for it.
And I love Tim's. Don't get me wrong.
I love Tim's.
But
you
what,
gotta have a pair. I get one every 2 years.
Every 2 years?
Because I got so many tennis shoes. I wear tennis shoes. But
you
on
know
my
what?
Timberlands,
I, think you're right.
I don't wear them that much. So I only buy a pair every 2 years.
You're right. I think I'm going to have to get me a pair of these.
I got a pair, brand new pair last year. They still
so
stupid butter.
What's the best time to go buy some Tim's? Anytime.
Summertime.
Right now?
Summertime, maybe you might get $10-$15 off.
Yeah, 130.
As far as like, really like right now. Right. Now is the time. Anymore? I mean, it's 50 degrees outside. It was 42 this morning. Now is the time. It's the time. It's just like the girls. They can't wait to pull them Uggs out.
Yeah.
They can't wait to
put them Uggs out.
Peach, you got some Uggs?
She got them on? No, she ain't got none. She got some.
L Money, you got some Uggs? No.
But see, they might not be like everybody else, but you know,
pull them Uggs out.
You know, them girls, K, it'd be 79 degrees outside. Like,
yeah, you gotta put some clothes.
She got them lifestyle Adidas on. I like them.
You know what I mean? Hey, but real talk though, but right now is the time.
True.
Right now,
I'm gonna give me some Tim's.
Chill
like
outside
every 2 years. Yeah,
and then you know them wheats, you rock them with everything. So
slapping it and kicking nigga ass and stomping nigga ass out. You know what I'm saying? When he get wrong. All
right,
man. What shoe?
Check it out, man. You know, heat in the street, man. It's a Wednesday, man.
That's right.
You know, Kick Soprano in here.
Hump day.
X Malone, man. Gwinnett's on. You know, DJ Larry Love. We gonna check out, man. You know, you definitely brought some heat through. I like these, the Bordeaux 12s, man.
Appreciate that.
I like how you brought the, you know what I'm saying, the little purple out in the
man,
Air Force One.
Like I told you, man, I'll try to put something together, man. I might buy something now. I might not wear it till next year, but You know what I'm saying? Because I know somewhere I'm gonna get some shit to match that shit.
Yeah, right. I like that, man. I like that.
Appreciate it.
Well, we're gonna get out of here, man. We'll be back again, you know. We got Thursday and Friday. Friday, we're gonna do a top five this Friday.
I don't know. We might have some, I don't know. The phone line been jumping, Rise of Ground Morning
might,
Show,
we have
IG.
Interviews all week. We might have interviews all week. And so we took a week off. Jay Black is back from the Miami trip, you know, Revolt TV shit.
Revolt TV.
The shooter.
Man, you know what I'm saying?
Big time right there.
Innovative Black Station.
Going up.
Right.
Rainey's shooting Irina Dream and shit. You know, price is going up. You know what I'm saying? Rainey's going up. You know,
yeah, you see Irina Dream in here?
Yeah.
Rainey shot Irina Dream, man. You know, yeah. So that's big.
Shout out to Jay Rain.
2 million fucking followers.
Yo, can we put, can we drop some of that Irina Dream right after this interview? I know it's heat in the streets, but that's.
You got that chest cat smile on.
Rainey, man, we have to put Rainey made a visual with us, so we're about to put Rainey visual in one of our shows as a clip.
I want to drop it right now. We'll get that from Rainey.
We're about to get that visual and throw it in here just because we're talking about Rainey.
All right, man. So shoot, we're going to get up out of here.
Man. Live Hip Hop Daily.
Thing, man. You know what time it is.
Rise and Grind Morning Show.
Don't stop.
All right, man. We'll see y'all.
Peace.
I heard these labels trying to make another me. Everything you getting, little hoe, is cuz of me. I heard I'm stopping bags worth of shaggy, it wasn't me. These bitches is my sons, but they daddy ain't bustin' me. I'm a white picket fence bitch, you were on the bench bitch. See me in the gym, now these bitches wanna go bench press. I ain't fucking with you sis, we ain't with the incest. Yes, I am the queen, I'm still trying to find the princess. They know my name, ring bell, so they still press. Say the queen name, you could get some ill press. That went right over your head, you should feel blessed. Musta used a lot of starch, cause they still press. Bitches, it's finito, I call my car Rico. Cause it's paid in full, baby, my car don't get repo. London got that heat though, my jet land that Heathrow. If I had a dick, I would make all you bitches deep throw.
Young nigga pull up on spare, young nigga got that bag. Young nigga ran that jet,
yeah.
Nigga we ain't going that sad,
yeah.
Y'all nigga going that bad. Y'all nigga hang around fast. Y'all nigga make a nigga laugh. Y'all nigga make a nigga